Shalom. With the power of Tandem HR, you are in the fast lane on Main Street with Get Down to Business with Shalom Klein, the show for business and jobs. Now, the champion of networking, the advocate of jobs, the guru of business, your host, Shalom Klein.
Mark Twain once said, all you need in this life is ignorance and confidence, and then success is sure. We are all about small business, jobs, and entrepreneurship and business. We talk a lot about business here. You are on with Get Down to Business, and I'm your host, Shalom Klein. Remember, you can always download podcasts from Get Down to Business on my website at shalomklein.com. And while you are there, don't forget to follow me on Twitter at Shalom Klein. Hope you're having a safe and enjoyable Labor Day weekend. It's going to be a jam-packed week of content and information that you won't want to miss. It's a live show. That's right. This week, we're talking about best practices. And you can call us with your questions, comments, and feedback at 312-642-5600, 312-642-5600. This week, we will be joined by guests Lincolnwood Mayor Jerry Turry, Tom Fiegel of Tandem HR, and Chris Everett of Everett Wealth Solutions, along with the new Playmaker Spotlight. And I'll be sharing some tips at the end of the program on how to improve your email productivity. It's a live show. You can call us at 312-642-5600. Get Down to Business is powered by Tandem HR, your solution center. Check them out online at tandemhr.com. So first up on the program, my good friend and neighbor, Lincolnwood Mayor Jerry Turry, who is an exceptional individual, a fantastic mayor that is truly dedicated to making Lincolnwood the best place to live, work, and play. That said, Mayor Turry, thanks for joining us and Get Down to Business.
Thank you so much, Shalom.
So, Jerry.
Happy to be online.
Well, thanks for joining us on this beautiful Labor Day weekend. So, Jerry, why is Lincolnwood the best place to, let's start from the business perspective, that why are businesses choosing Lincolnwood as home?
Well, I think it stems first from the mayor is very pro-business oriented.
Aside from being a great guy.
Aside from being a pretty good guy. I have my days.
You have your days. So being pro-business, what does that mean to you? What can a municipality do to be friendly to business? Are there any communities that aren't?
I don't think anybody would admit that. But some of them are more difficult than others. And to get started, if you want to open a business in a particular municipality. So here's why I think we are among the better ones. First, my direction in making selections to our various committees and commissions, the most important in terms of our business community, is our plan commission. Our plan commission is made up of 6 members, all of whom I have appointed to that post, all of whom are very pro-business oriented and very bright people. And they will take the necessary means in order to examine the issues and try to help with a solution for anyone who wants to come to Lincolnwood and open a business.
That's great. So the Village of Lincolnwood is a council manager form of government, correct?
That is correct.
So that means that you are you're a mayor, but you're not running the village, the village's day-to-day decisions.
That's correct.
So
that's the second prong of what I have to do in this whole piece. But it stems basically from me and the village board, who insist that our staff have the intellect and the drive when they hear things that may be a problem in terms of somebody wanting to open a business on a particular site to find a solution. To work with that company to identify the steps in the process and to make sure that no stone of a solution is left uncovered. Because I don't like it when I hear that it's very difficult to get things done with our staff. And they have worked hard to improve themselves. And I feel that things are in place now where they understand through our, beginning with our village manager, Tim Weiberg, and trickling down through his administration to his community development director, Tim Clark, and his manager of the community issues, including the zoning issues, Aaron Cook, that if you brought your business to Lincolnwood, they would help you find a way to get things done. If it meant signage that was holding things up, or it meant you had a property that isn't zoned for a particular use, that they would either help you, guide you through the variation process, or find another property that would work for
you. So let's talk about what Lincolnwood looks like. Does Lincolnwood have a commercial, industrial, and residential area like so many other neighborhoods nearby?
You know the answer to that question, and it's very interesting because our village is only 2.5 square miles. And that means that all of our little areas that we call residential, that we call commercial, that we call industrial, are very small, and they abut everything else.
Well, what I find about Lincolnwood,
everything really thoroughly.
What I find nice about Lincolnwood is that it's a very walkable neighborhood. First of all, filled with small businesses. So somebody who lives in perhaps the area around 2E Avenue, they can walk and they could visit local businesses. They could buy their breakfast. They can go to the local hardware store. They could take care of most of their needs all within the neighborhood, and it doesn't necessarily require jumping in a car, and that's really important. Obviously, a nice benefit is the proximity to the city of Chicago, but you know what? There's the Lincolnwood Town Center. There's a lot of shopping nearby as well.
There is indeed, and everything you said, I think, is true, but it all points to a particular issue of why to come to Lincolnwood is because of the proximity. It's all about location. We're 15 minutes from the downtown Chicago Loop, and we're 15 minutes from O'Hare Airport, and we're 15 minutes from the North Shore neighbors to the north. So, and 5 minutes from the east side of Rogers Park. So there's a synergy that builds because we have access to so many other kinds of things that will bring your business to its fruition in a much better way.
Right now, are there development opportunities in the Village of Lincolnwood and on the properties?
There are indeed. We have a number of properties that are vacant now that we're concerned about, and that we are looking to link an interested business party with some particular need that they have in all of our open parcels.
We are speaking with Mayor Jerry Turry, the mayor of Lincolnwood, Illinois. Jerry, are there any interesting, unique facts about Lincolnwood, a business that some people might not know is located in Lincolnwood, or perhaps an individual that maybe some of our listeners didn't know that has that calls Lincolnwood as their hometown?
We have a number of businesses that do all kinds of things, from industrial manufacturing of Mao Electric, which makes big machinery, electrical machinery, have been a fixture in Lincolnwood for 50 years now. The owner, Bruce Mao, is a terrific guy. If you have electrical components to motors, you ought to consider looking into Mao Electric. We have Trimtex, which makes an interesting building component for molding drywall in terms of unique kinds of shapes, et cetera. It's a national company. It's been in Lincolnwood for 40 years now. In addition to that, we have accurate threaded ATF, accurate threaded fasteners. And they make all kinds of little fasteners. They've been in Lincolnwood for 40 years. All these make a part, just a part, of what was once a rather large, for the size of our community, industrial manufacturing zone.
Well, that's why so many people love to call Lincolnwood home, is because the mayor is engaged. The mayor is, as you said, business friendly. The village board is business friendly. The staff And it really is a very, very friendly place to call home for a business, but certainly for people to live as well. And I'll say this publicly, I've enjoyed working with Mayor Turry and Lincolnwood and the village staff on bringing small business programming locally in the neighborhood, and look forward to continuing to do that. So, Mayor Turry, we are running out of time. We've got about 30 seconds remaining. How can people get a hold of the village government in Lincolnwood if they want to learn more about those opportunities to do business in the village?
You can email Tim Clark. That would be C-L-A-R-K-E. You don't need a first initial or anything, just Clark at LWD.org.
Fantastic. Clark at LWD.org. Thank you so much, Mayor. Coming up, we're going to check in with executive business coach and award-winning Visage Chair Dick Smith. Mayor Turry, thanks for joining us. Happy Labor Day weekend. We'll touch base with you again soon. Get Down to Business is powered by Tandem HR, your solution center. Check them out, TandemHR.com. Don't touch that dial. You're listening to Get Down to Business.